Welcome back to Adobo Nation. Dati-rati ang airbrush ay isang instrument na gamit lang ng mga graphic artists o designers. Ngayon, favorite tool na rin ito ng mga makeup artists. Well, it makes sense, di ba? Dahil your face can be the canvas on which the makeup artist can work his magic. And that's exactly what Ana La Chica came face-to-face with on this week's LA Chica.
Hello mga ka-nation! Ako po si Ana, ang inyong ka-chika dito lang sa LA Chika. Alam nyo ba na pwedeng-pwede naman natin ma-achieve ang flawless na makeup without the photo digital enhancement?
Kaya tinanong natin ang ating mga ka-nation, what makes them flawless?
So kuya, what is flawless about you?
Flawless? I don't even know what the word flawless is.
Oh, my husband sees my eyes.
I guess, yung outlook ko.
Talaga, hindi ba yung mapula-pula mo pang mapula-mula pa niyang cheeks? Na parang pati ako natutuwa ako sa'yo. Parang gusto ko tumawa. So, ikaw ate, ano naman sa'yo yung flawless about kuya?
Yung ngiti niya.
Yung ngiti niya. Pati niya yung ngiti, kuya.
Oh! Ang flawless sa akin, about sa akin. Hindi niyo pa ba nakikita? Siyempre, ang aking kalooban. Ang aking
heart. Guys, akala ko sasabihin niya kanyang face. Kanyang hair.
For our holiday trends, kasama na naman natin ang beauty expert dito sa Long Beach, California, Mr. Marlou, Colina.
Hello again mga ka-nation.
Marlou, I wanna know, paano ko ba ma-achieve ang flawless look katulad ni Megan Fox sa mga magazine covers, di ba?
Napakadali niyan, Ana. It's what we call the high-def airbrush makeup kasi ito yung mga ginagamit natin for special occasions. Clients who need more coverage but it's going to look really natural on their skin and at the same time, long-lasting ito sa skin ng mga...
Long-lasting? Yes. So excited na ako. Excited na ako. Excited ka na ba?
Excited din ako para mapakita sa inyo lahat. One of our regular clients here, ito po si Michelle Angeles, and we would like to welcome her sa show natin. At gagawin natin today ang ating day-to-night makeup using airbrush technique.
So, considering the skin type of the client, we wanted to make sure that malapit yung ating ginagamit na foundation. It has to be custom blended on the skin of the client. So now I'm going to blend two kinds of colors. One is a really light color that will match your skin as a concealer, and then after that we're gonna contour it with a different color which is darker para nakikita natin yung different contours of her face.
Alright, so after you do the contouring, what's the next thing?
The next thing is to use a powder. Not the pressed powder, because the pressed powder tends to cake up and it's heavier. Loose powder is kind of like, you know, it's a lighter type of powder that we use to control the excess oil that's on the surface of the face.
So what does Marlou recommend for your day look?
We believe in the salon that less is more. Yeah, if you want it to look really good in the daytime, you have to make sure na, syempre, kailangan naman, konting natural naman sa makeup. For the eyelids, we suggested that we're gonna use more of like a beige color. A beige color would make it look more of like natural kasi at least hindi magiging masyadong maputi naman yung face ng client.
Okay. But it looks very natural and looks really good.
Mm-hmm.
Do you feel good?
I feel like glamorous.
Glamorous. Yeah.
Alright, so we'll pump it up and show you how to do a nighttime makeup naman. Alright?
So yun ay, we're gonna use the same palette pa rin. Pero, we're going to use more of like the darker shades for the party naman or for nighttime effect. Okay. So, we still have the Marlou Colina Winter Fall Collection.
Uh-huh.
And we're going to use here the more of like a mahogany. And then we're going to use for the lid. And then we're going to use the crease. We're going to use the coffee color.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're going to finish it off with a contour, which is the black, and a little bit of the black lang to give a smoky effect.
I noticed that you added a little bit on the cheeks, right? Mm-hmm.
Yes, I did. It's you know, for the night, you have to have that cheekbones, I mean, in those cheeks. Because at daytime, you could see it, but at night, you couldn't, so...
So, it's amplified. So, tingnan nyo naman. So, kung gusto nyo, yun yung mga tips natin for a daytime look and then you transition to nighttime.
Now, I'm showing you guys the very classic purple smoky eyes effect for the winter and fall. You have your really light lips and cheeks.
Right.
Nang sa ganon is na-emphasize natin ang eyes ng ating client.
I hope you got those tips, mga ka-nation, so that you would look really pretty this holiday season. So, hanggang sa susunod nating chikahan, ito po ang inyong LA Chika, Anna, para sa
Domination!